Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Sagittarius. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Let's see what is coming up, Sagittarius. I'll be picking a few cards from this deck, guys, and few more cards from the other decks, and I'll be giving an angel guidance message at last. Let's see what's coming up. Two of Pentacles. Ten of Cups, Ace of Pentacles, Queen of Pentacles, King of Pentacles. Sagittarius, with these cards, I feel you are happy where you are right now. Emotionally, you have that contentment in your life, and professionally, you are well settled. And whatever work you had wished for, it is going as planned, and things are just falling into place perfectly. So, you have that contentment in life, guys. And maybe you have met the person for your life, and maybe they have proposed to you, and you are happy how things are going. Maybe it is heading towards a long commitment, a happy marriage. That may be the energy here, guys. But for some reason, you are feeling some kind of worry, maybe whether this is true or not. You are unable to take your blessed state as it is, and you are worrying whether it is going to last or not. So you are in a double mind, guys. You don't know how things are going to change. Maybe you feel some message or some news may come and change your happiness and change your day to day. But as far as I see with these cards, you are in a very good position. There is nothing to be bothered about. And you have this very good profitable business or work. You are seeing success in professional life, and even in personal life. They are very attracted to you, and they have this good bonding with you, and this relationship is moving towards a happy marriage, guys. So for most of you all, you may be getting married, or you may be planning to get married very soon. So that is the energy here, guys. Some of you all may be making some investments in some property, or signing some kind of important agreements or documents, some financial investments I see here, guys. So that is the energy here, guys. Something very positive, and you're feeling content, but for some reason, some minor reason, you are worrying whether these things will last or not. So let us pick few cards, guys. Let us see. Or maybe you're worried whether this relationship will go into marriage. Maybe you want to propose to this person, and you're worried whether this person will accept your proposal. Maybe something of that kind, guys. Minor worry is there on your part. So let us see what is coming up. These are the set of cards. Sagittarius. Sagittarius, with these cards, I feel all the positives, whatever I was talking about, is just going to increase, guys. Maybe that may be the reason for you to worry, guys, because you feel things are going in a perfect, harmonious way for so long, and you're just expecting something bad may come over. Maybe some kind of bad things may happen, okay? It is just your expectation, guys. You just need to see the truth, enjoy the present day, however destiny is unfolding your life for you. So some of you all are completing some kind of some state, maybe some thing is getting its completion today, guys. Maybe you were maybe this worry about something bad may happen, okay? So something of that sort, and you're feeling responsible. Maybe this worry is because things are going in a perfect, harmonious way for such a long time that you feel it is a law of the universe. Once the tide goes up, it has to come down. So you feel now it is going up and you're expecting the downfall very soon, but maybe sometimes things will go on harmoniously, so you don't have to imagine anything bad. Things are unfolding as it should, guys. That is the energy with this card. So whatever is destined is happening now. So some of you all may be going into a responsible, committed relationship, and that is also the energy here, guys. Maybe some of you all are beginning to see some kind of new transformation, guys, in your life. Some great change is coming over, maybe the way you live, maybe the way you think. Some kind of spiritual growth or emotional growth, some improvements in your life is happening, guys, and you're seeing the results today. Like whatever you had hoped for, you had wished for so long, is happening today, guys. Some great changes are coming over. Maybe for some of you all, Sagittarius, you may be welcoming a baby into your life, or some kind of new startup. Something new is coming up, maybe in your work. Some kind of productivity energy is there. You are starting something new, or maybe in your life you are getting a baby, maybe in your family, someone, or yourself, or your person. Something of that sort is happening, guys. So plans are turning to a positive side. It is coming to be a success. So that is the energy here, Sagittarius. So whatever you were hoping for is coming true, guys. So you just have to see your present day and enjoy the beauty of it, guys. That is the energy here, guys. Let us see the angel guidance card, guys. Let's see what angels are guiding us to do today, Sagittarius. Seek within. So with this card, the angels are guiding us to see the world from our truthful perception, guys. So instead of just blindly worrying that something may come up, some kind of distress, some kind of sadness may come up, instead of doing that, we just need to give up our conditioning, our beliefs and whatever preconceived notions we have, and we just need to see the truth, guys. So we just need to see what is there right in front of us without any preconceived notions. So that way we'll see the truth. So all our problems, issues are from our own mind. So when we see our situation from a different perspective without our preconceived notions, we just understand our situation and we love the way life is going, guys. So that is the angel's guidance, guys. Sagittarius, so that is the reading for today. Thank you, Sagittarius. Bye, guys. I'll see you all tomorrow with another reading.